600 miles on foot, the most hostile place on Earth, with my son Barney, only using renewable energy. It's never been done. Antarctica's not friendly. You're in a place that actually wants you dead.
Your eyes can freeze, your teeth can crack, your throat can actually start to freeze.
Cycling has been a huge part of preparations. We've pulled a lot of tires, a lot of miles. It's not easy. If we can survive out there only on renewable energy, warming up your tent, cooking your food, melting the ice, it's gonna be hard, trust me.
We're doing it. We're not just talking about it, we're doing it. I really do think there needs to be a connection between young people and how we use energy.
Two generations coming together is not my mission. It's my son's mission. It's Barney's mission. But together we'll make it.
Thank you so much for watching.
Subscribe and follow our journey.